Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easter Seals Crossroads. And today we're going to take a look at MindView, which is a mind mapping software made by MatchWare. So let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Brandon with MatchWare. What I'm going to do is show you the MindView software. Basically, it's a reading and writing tool based on the mind mapping theory. So basically, this is a mind map. And to use the mind map and to create these items, you just press insert, you press enter, and then everything's based on drag and drop. So basically what the student is going to do is create an outline using this mind mapping tool. Once they created an outline for, let's say, an essay, they can add content to it like pictures. They can start developing the paragraphs as well. Even beyond that, under famous works here, there's a citation tool so they can actually cite the sources within the mind map. Now, what's very useful for the student itself is that now we can export this over to Microsoft Word. So when I export, I just go to Custom. At this point, the student can determine if it's APA, MLA, or Chicago-style formatting. They can also decide if they want to include a bibliography or a title page, and they just click Export. I've already done this, so I'll bring it up on the screen. Here we are in Word. Automatically generates an interactive table of contents form. Scroll down. Remember, Jane Austen was a main branch. You've got the sub-branches and the paragraphs that the student developed. So everything gets exported over in this outline form. Also, the citations are there. And if I scroll all the way down to the bottom, it creates the bibliography. The student also can export it out to PowerPoint, but it really becomes a productivity tool and a brainstorming tool for the student for reading and writing.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.